not long to go now until the Italian Grand Prix here in Mugello, one of the most challenging and spectacular tracks in the entire championship. Before going to the podium awards ceremony, let's take a look at the final MotoGP race results. Undoubtedly, it was a perfect day for him. In addition to the victory, his position also earned him 25 priceless championship points. Track where the top three riders have just arrived on the podium for the awards ceremony. Each Grand Prix makes its own story, but these guys will definitely be ones to keep an eye on in races to come.